Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Electon TV. For today's video guys, it's about Merlingerin air circuit breaker. And our trouble guys is the motor charging mechanism is not stopped or continuously running when the circuit breaker is switching on. And our trouble guys is happened after the technician came on board on the dry dock and do some maintenance and testing on our air circuit breaker. And the problem guys is here. When we try to switch on the circuit breaker here, remote control start. The circuit breaker was closed, but the charging mechanism or the charging motor inside was continuously running or not stopping, and the charge signal or the charge level is not appear. After that guys, I rock out the circuit breaker to check what's the problem inside. After that, the technician said the problem is the mechanism of the charging motor, and we don't have spare on board. Therefore, we decided to remove the charging motor mechanism, and we have only one bolt here to remove that charging motor or charging mechanism of the air circuit breaker. After we remove the bolt, the next one is disconnect the wire. And now guys, the charging motor mechanism already removed. And the lesson here guys, we can use the circuit breaker normal without this motor charging mechanism of a circuit breaker.
Start. Yes, it's closed.
Okay guys, if the trouble is happening on your circuit breaker, you can remove the charging motor mechanism and use the manual hand pump every time you switching on the circuit breaker. Just pump 7 times and then you see the label charge, and then now after that you can switch on the circuit breaker by remote or by manual. Okay, now I try to switch on. Okay, on and discharge. Okay, I switch up again. Off and discharge. Okay. Repeat again, if you want to switching on the circuit breaker, you need to pump 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now it's charged. You can switch on the circuit breaker. Okay, that's it guys. Finish for today. I hope you learned something in this video. And that's how we use now our circuit breaker, because we don't have spare of the motor charging mechanism. If you are new in my YouTube channel guys, please don't forget to click like and subscribe to my YouTube channel Electon TV. Thank you for watching guys, and see you in my next vlog.